Let's talk about hypocorism. So let's go. Well, in this process, a longer word is reduced to a shorter form by just adding y or ie at the end. For example, moving picture into movie, breakfast into breaky, nightgown into nighty, Australian into Aussie, and handkerchief into hanky. So this process is really common in British English as well as in Australian English. So thanks for watching.